Now we'll go with the Estill County Engineers, coached by Jon Bentley. He has to intimidate Joe Benton and Dillon Long. And coach, you're a couple of years removed now from a regional championship, first one in Estill County history. Last year you had a bad regional tournament right down at the wire. Thoughts were right there. Wayne County, that's a great game plan. Just came up a little short of the regional tournament. What are you looking at in your preseason number, about 8-3 this year? What are you looking at to, what's going to be a little different this year? And what are you looking at to maybe get over the hump and get another regional championship?
We got some senior coming back here. See those little guys that have to go back to the gym and get along, but it provides a nice inside-outside muscle punch. And I think the experience coming back is really important. Like I said, we have a big factor. And last year was just lumps. So, it's the key is to get better.
Thank you for coming up today, and go on next to Hazard Bulldogs.